No! Help him! Ow! Fuck!
No, I'll take him. I'll take all of you. And I'll feast on your flesh as I feed on your fear. Or you will just leave us be. I will take him, only him. And then I will have my long rest. And you will all live to grow and thrive and lead happy lives until old age take you back to the weeds.
Leave. I'm the one who dragged you all into this. I'm so sorry.
Sorry.
Go!
Guys, we can't.
Sorry. I told you, Bill. I fucking told you. I don't want to die.
It's your fault. You punched me in the face. You made me walk through shitty water. You brought me to a fucking crackhead house. And now? I'm gonna have to kill this fucking clown. Welcome to the Losers Club, asshole!
Still my little girl.
Why you didn't kill Beverly? Because she wasn't afraid. And we aren't either. Not anymore. Now you're the one who's afraid. Because you're gonna starve.
Against the post, and still insists he sees the ghost. He thrust his fist against the post.